So this painting is called Primavera, and that means spring. And spring is often a symbol of youth and life. An element from this artwork that I used to create my choreography is the vulnerability of one of the young women in the painting. As you look on the right-hand side of the painting, there's a dark, cold figure reaching out to pull this young woman away. My interpretation of this is that sometimes winter or death comes early or unexpectedly to invade the spring of life. As I thought further on the subject and studied the other people depicted in the painting, I thought about just how short life really is and kind of asked myself, what is the importance of this short time that we have here? And the thought that kept coming back to my mind is the idea of relationships and connecting with other people. So in my dance, I wanted to focus on relationships between the dancers and the importance of really seeing, caring, and reaching out to those around us. All the people, even the strangers that we pass on the street, are meant to be seen, understood, appreciated, and cared for. And I wanted to really portray the meaningfulness of connecting with each other in this life and enjoying one another and assisting each other during difficult times.
Thank you. Mm-hmm.